What's good, YouTube? Underworld 6667 here. I'd like to welcome you to the beginning of the next great YugiTuber. YouTube, YouTubers, all my viewers out there, all the new viewers that have come to see the Next Great YugiTuber competition. Let me give you a brief overview of what the Next Great YugiTuber competition is all about. The Next Great YugiTuber is a competition where various YugiTube channels that are fairly low in subscribers, 1,500 and under to be exact, compete against each other round after round in different types and formats of videos in order to emerge as the next great YugiTuber. Now, there have been a total of 2 seasons so far. This is the actual 3rd season that is going to be coming out. To give you a better idea and maybe some encouragement into joining this competition, not just for the prizes, but for the actual fame, I'm going to give you a couple of names that were involved in the first Next Great YugiTuber, as well as the second Next Great YugiTuber. Let's look at 2nd place from 2nd season, Dark World Mofo.
What's going on, YouTube? Dark World Mofo here.
Recently, he has now hit 5,000 subscribers ever since joining the Next Great YugiTuber. Just only a few years ago. He has mastered a lot of his craft. He has gotten up there in subscribers with a big start from the Next Great YugiTuber. He developed a fan base using this actual show. That way he can continue on making his own content on his own channel and succeeding and passing the 5,000 subscriber mark. Let's go way back when to the first season of the Next Great YugiTuber. Let's look at Jamie the Kid 00.
What's up, YouTube? Jamie the Kid 00 here, and is
a United Kingdom player with under 1,000 subscribers when he first started in the Next Great YugiTuber in season 1. Currently, he has hit over 13,000 subscribers since joining the Next Great YugiTuber. Now he made it all the way almost to the end. Unfortunately, he didn't win, but you might know the winner of season 1 of the Next Great YugiTuber.
What's up, you guys? This is Slim X Team Symmetry here on Underworld 667's channel.
And that, my friends, is Slim X Team Symmetry, hitting over 17,000 subscribers this year alone, and not stopping anytime soon. Let's get right into the actual Season 3 of the Next Great YugiTuber Challenge. Now, I know what you're concerned about. I don't want to participate in the Next Great YugiTuber, or I can't participate in the Next Great YugiTuber. How do I get a hold of Primal Origin packs for nothing, for free? Well, it's just as simple as leaving a comment in the comment section down below of every Next Great YugiTuber video that you guys watch. Each time a submission is given, a Next Great YugiTuber video will be going up. The more videos that you watch, the more chances that you get to actually enter the competition. Now, all you need to do is leave one comment in the comment section down below of each video, possibly about what you thought about the video, whether you liked it or even disliked it, and you're entered to win, possibly, the 3 packs of Primal Origin for that round. Now, each round, I will be announcing out one name, which will be the winner of the Primal Origin packs. In the beginning, it will be a top 32, which means there are 32 videos that you could potentially leave a comment in the comment section down below, which will get you one ballot in the overall draw. The more videos you watch, the better your chances will be. You can only leave one comment, however. You will be disqualified if you spam the videos with comments. Now, not only the viewers will be able to get packs, but the actual Next Great YugiTuber, top 4, will also be receiving packs. 3rd and 4th place will be receiving 6 packs each of Primal Origins. Not to mention the fact that your channel, even for the entirety of the top 32, your channel will be promoted on Underworld 6667's channel. Now, there are a lot of big name YugiTubers that will be helping out with this competition, so their viewers will be coming over and viewing you as well. so it's the best option to make the best video possible. I will explain how you enter the championship in just a moment. Now, second place gets even better. You have the ability to win half, that's 12 packs of Primal Origin just by coming in second place. Once again, the instant promotion will be payment enough. However, because we got a sponsor, which you're gonna check in the description below, right guys? We were able to up the ante and give you packs as well. Now, first place, that's the one that everyone wants. That's the one that everyone craves for. Now, first place will be getting a full box. That's 24 packs of Primal Origin. Not to mention the sponsorship, not to mention the ability to say, hey, I was the winner of the Next Great YugiTuber Season 3. Not to mention the fact that you get to post up the most amount of videos on Underworld 6667, potentially getting you thousands of subscribers. You will also be winning one of the Next Great YugiTuber mats. This is actually the Next Great YugiTuber mat. This was specially designed by a designer named Rose. Now, Rose has given us permission to print off a total of 100 mats. That's it. That's the only option that you get to actually own one of these mats. Once those 100 are gone, they're gone. Now, first place is getting one. The cool thing is, once the competition is over, the viewers, one random, very lucky person, will be getting a Next Great YugiTuber mat for free. For just commenting, for entering as many times as they possibly can throughout the competition, they will have the ability or possibility to win the Next Great YugiTuber playmat. Which means there are only 98 total Next Great YugiTuber playmats. Now, Underworld 6667, how do I get myself one of the 98 Next Great YugiTuber mats that are left over? Now, here comes the very important information for all you potential Next Great YugiTubers out there. How do you enter the Next Great YugiTuber? Who's on the fucking bed?